and the rule or what other violated is it? You cannot rule over creation, or your authority over creation is to the degree of your submission to the Creator. Once Adam rebelled against God, creation started rebelling against him. So all this El Nino, flooding, violence going on and all that is nature revolting against man. We are not in submission to the Creator, and so nature can't submit to us. Do you understand what I'm saying?